previously on Max Payne 3.
Oh. Oh shit. No. Fuck. Fucking kidding me. God damn it. Yeah.
Have you ever seen this guy? Sejano.
No.
He's a real sweetheart.
Of course,
yeah, he should put his gang out of business. But don't worry, those guys, they're a small fry. This is the guy I'm interested in.
No shit.
Neves.
That's Neves.
And this is his little buddy here. Milo Hegel.
Okay.
They work for this vigilante group, Crasha Preto.
Yeah, I know him.
Well, they're very popular with right-wing politicians. Like Victor Branco. Now you see, many years ago, he helped clear some villages on a bit of land.
Oh.
Rodrigo Branco wanted to develop.
Okay.
Rodrigo Branco?
Yes, he did some very bad things. Anyway,
so that's why they
have you ever
something.
Seen this guy?
What? So that's why they
maybe
want to
the
take out the blood.
I knew you were involved in that business. You know, I wanted to investigate that, but I got an order to blame it on some local street kids instead. Tell me, what happened there?
Gusto siya i-trace
then. Nothing
for you.
Simply went to hand over
some
cash to this guy's clowns for a ransom exchange. When this guy's clowns jumped
us,
they shot everyone.
Nag-jump sa stadium.
Apart from you and your boy Pasos.
Imbes na tagumpay sana yung ano.
We had to shoot our way out of there.
Pero hindi na tagumpay, sayang naman.
They let you go.
Of course they let me go.
It's okay, it's a little weird right now. But I know
yeah,
that Victor
not.
Branco is involved in all this. I just don't know how or why. And I know that the Uve
yeah.
are involved in all this as well, but I just don't know how or why.
Oh, you don't
know,
you know how why?
Happen? The moment is going to come along
okay.
when I put all these pieces
why
together. And at that moment,
somebody's
going to come along and put a bullet
take
in my head.
A bullet. It's like,
anyway, listen.
You know.
I think you might want
okay,
this.
Never mind. At least I got my pistol.
Thank
I
you.
Need it.
I'll need it.
And if it's Fabiana Branco you've come looking for, I think she's up the hill.
Okay.
Put the
yeah, put
down.
The guns down. Ah, oh, shit. Are you fucking kidding me? And we got arrested.
Let the girls go. No one needs to die,
yeah. Yeah, drop her. Don't kill her, man.
Okay.
You fucking... Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
The place was swarming.
So
with cops.
Fucking tired.
They weren't there
force.
For me. As far as I can
what
tell.
Are they doing here?
And I blundered my way into enough
oh, fuck.
For one day.
You're fucking
if these fools
me.
Could buy me some time, I might have a chance to get to Marcello and Giovanna before somebody put
oh,
a bullet
shit.
In their heads, too.
Yeah. Oh, that's Marcello
and Giovanna.
And
Marcello
Giovanna.
Still alive. But
why
I didn't hold out much hope.
Why are they arresting them?
I'd already lost the
what,
ransom money, got
the
hostage
to the
killed, and I was only
Rodrigo
just getting started.
They
this was turning into another
reason.
Fine example of private security
it?
Work.
Oh shit.
I'd heard
oh,
about these raids,
way.
Rent-a-thugs and
what
body armor
this looks like a
war
on drugs.
That the cops are still in charge.
This looks like a war on drugs. Oh no.
They came in hard and
gotta arrest him, right?
And
oh shit,
fair
they're showing no mercy for
I was about to find out.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. I got you. And I kill a cop. I just kill a cop. I kill a fucking cop. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, get out. Get out of the fucking house. Just stay there. Yeah, yeah. Go ahead. Go, go, go. That's it. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Cuja imagem foi capturada pelas
oh
câmeras de segurança.
Is that
oh,
me?
Jesus.
So I'm a suspect now. Oh shit. The chopper chased me. Here we go. Oh fuck, an RPG. Here we go. Oh! Oh shit! You're fucking kidding me. And I fell down.
Christ, these oh, bastards shit. Weren't playing games.
Oh shit. Are you
they're
fucking kidding me? Oh fuck! Damn, they killed them!
These were the same paramilitary cops I had seen
me?
Executing fools after
this
the failed
like
kidnapping at the party.
Lower. Grabe. Pati mga babae, gipangano nila. Si pandakop niya. Grabe naman. Agago, aliyano. Where are they taking them? Oh, shit. Oh, they're taking her to inside the van. What? Oh, shit, they're going to kill her, right? Don't tell me they're going to kill her. Oh, they're not. Good. I hope they're not. Yeah, yeah. Surrender yourself, my friend. I go to shoot your feet. Mm. Yeah. Go to shoot your feet, my friend. Mm. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. And take. Oh, oh, oh. You can't walk anymore, huh? Take that. There. Take that. Take that. What, you can still walk? I don't care about it. Take that. No matter how you're trying to shoot me, it's useless. I'm just trying to play with him, guys. I'm just trying to shoot with feet whatever I shoot. This boy, but... Oh, shit. Where is the body taking them? Are you fucking serious? No fucking way.
I decided
way.
I might as well follow them. I was
oh,
lost.
Shit.
They were going somewhere.
Why are they taking
and it was
them?
The closest I was going to get to a plan.
To follow their footsteps. And who's that
what
guy?
What was going on here? They looked like the same paramilitaries
what?
From the stadium and office
who's
attacks.
That, who's that cop?
Something felt wrong.
Who's that associate?
In fact, everything felt wrong. Anytime those guys decided to join the party, you could be sure it wasn't going to end in a
oh.
piñata and a slice
what
of
are they
cake.
Going to do with them?
What the fuck was this?
Ano ginagawa nila?
Vigilantes doing an exchange with the death
so,
squad cops.
So vigilantes naka-exchange
of mga people? What the hell?
So
for?
They're dealing with cops for payday? Are they fucking serious?
Serious
so that's
Nines.
Oh no, that's not him. His face is more different than Nines.
Now I had to find
who is this
Giovanna
guy?
Marcello.
Wait a minute, is that one of his associates? Is that one of Becker's associates? Diego gets. We have no choice. We have to follow this boss. Oh shit! No.
Here was Giovanna.
That's her. That's Giovanna and Marcello.
What the
hell?
What the fuck?
To do what are they doing? Are they burning? Oh no! They burn Marcello. Oh shit! Oh no! They burn and he's dead. No. No.
You bastard!
Yeah, you bastard. Block and disarm and kick and take him out with a single fucking strike. Take that, motherfucker.
Way of killing people.
Oh, legendary
street gang.
What?
I guess they want people to think they are. With this, they can justify the killings of today and the people they took.
Are they fucking kidding me? So this was really what? Wait, that's Nines. Oh shit, he's found out. He's found out that his brother's dead. Alright, now it's my fault now. Now they're taking vengeance against me. Right? Maybe? I don't know. You should be ready, Jones. Get ready and hide. We have to survive this. It's the only way. Nice.
After a couple of hours of lying in shit, you learn to appreciate what you've got.
Yeah.
Right now, all we had was each other. Yeah. I was a wreck, and Giovanna, well, I knew what she'd seen. No amount of drugs or therapy could erase. That kind of pain follows you around forever. A constant shadow of a wasted life. The
yeah.
poor girl had been through enough. We had to find a way out of there.
All right, this must be the chapter 10, guys.
Giovanna was
chapter
calling Passos.
10.
I didn't know if this was a good place to hide or not. When half the local police force and a crew of paramilitary psychopaths want to send you upstairs,
yeah.
I reasoned the crowd was as good a place as any. At least when we got shot, maybe some
yeah.
kind soul would take a video and put it on the internet.
Yeah.
Let's go. I just saw a cop looking at me.
All right.
Passos said there's a good place to hide in the back.
Shit.
Just try to stay calm.
Looks like they noticed.
Come on, come on, come on. You okay?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright. Oh, let's take a hide in here. Grabe.
I guess this is it.
No, keep going.
This must be it.
That's a girl.
All right.
Here, come on. This way.
Yeah, this way.
Stay calm, right? I know this is fucked up.
I'm pretty calm. I'm also pregnant.
Really?
You better be shitting me.
Me and Raul, Passos, you call him. We just want to live somewhere, away from this shit.
I understand. I wanted that too, a long time ago.
What happened?
Just didn't work out that way.
Oh shit, are you fucking kidding me? They knew we were here. They knew we were right here. Oh my god. Oh, you fucking kidding me? Here comes the mercenaries trying to look at us.
I think these guys are here for your baby shower. He's down. Stay out of sight.
Stay out of sight, girl. I'll take care of this.
Okay, chef.
Patience. Right, right, right. Wala mangyayari.
Procura por todo lado. Vamos vasculhar tudo, ok? Não podemos deixar pedra sobre pedra.
Tá bom, chefe.
What? Oh, shit. Can I investigate this place? Tell me that I investigate this place. Yes, surprise, motherfuckers. Girl, relax. Just stay there and take cover. Girl, just take cover. Stay there. Dapat sa'yo, gago. Giovanni, just take cover.
Okay. Just calm down, I said.
Calm down? Are you out of your mind?
Fucking kill me.
Giovanni, just wait there. I'm going to be here soon.
There isn't going to be a soon. If we stay here, we have to move.
Giovanni, down!
Hey, God, dude. I died. Nice job, Jones. All right, guys, we are ready. So let's continue this game. Alright. Looks like we got a sniper coming from above. Oh! And I failed now. So I really need to shoot the sniper. And I got him. I got him. I got him, guys. Alright. We need to get moving. Come on, Dia. Come on. Come on, Giovanna. Let's go. What?
You okay?
Yeah.
You okay? Shit.
Here, quick. Climb under here. And open the gate for
yeah,
me.
Go.
Quick.
Climb up there, okay?
Stay right here. I'll check it out. Make sure you stay out of sight.
Yeah, stay out of sight, Giovanna. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, fuck. Shit. They fucking hit. Fucking sniper, and I get caught. Ah, where's that shot? shit, I need to. Oh my god, here we go again. And I'm out. I'm dead. I'm as good as dead as shit. Well, let's continue. Let's continue this shit. Don't get caught, Max. Don't get. Oh shit. I got caught already. Take the headshot, Jones. Oh shit. Oh my god. I guess I got hit in the shoulder. Damn, this guy's heavy armored. This mercenary is trying to kill me. Ano bang ano na ako? Asan ang stress ko ninyo? Ano ako minigitira ninyo? Pareho naman tayo. Vigilante mapit ko. Gago. Oh my god. Piece of shit. Grabe. Pati ako ginapit. Paano pati ko ninyo? Paano yung na-atraso? Well, this gun's gonna be useful. Oh shit. Nice. Don't get caught, Mass. Don't get cocky. Is she here? Oh shit. Nice. Huh? Ouch! Whoa! Ano ka pa? Ooh, I just shot in his fucking balls. Oh, a newspaper.
Couldn't have made our arrival more obvious.
So you there's something cool in here.
An army of paramilitaries, and only my face made the
really,
front page.
Really, why in my
more
face?
More publicity I didn't need.
Bakit akong face ang nasa ano ngayon sa newspaper? Ano bang atraso ko? Gago. So may fault na pala ako. It's all clear, girl.
Oh my god.
All clear.
What?
Come on.
What's going on?
Need to get moving. Oh shit.
We gotta get the hell out of here. Let's go.
We're not going to make it, are we?
We'll be fine. We just gotta lay low till Passos gets here. This wasn't looking
yeah.
good. What the hell were Giovanna
and Marcelo
thinking?
I don't know where Passos. Passos, where are you?
Guess their plan was
these Brazis turns to war out here.
I couldn't really fault them for losing faith in Bronco's security detail.
Brazil,
just check this. We need to get out of the open.
Yeah, let's go check it out.
An unarmed pregnant woman. We were hardly a SEAL team. Put our life expectancy at 5 minutes.
Hey,
if we were lucky.
If you can lift me up there, I'll see if I can lower it down.
Oh, nice idea. Good idea, Giovanni. Come on, do it. Are you ready? Pull it up, girl.
We got it?
Yeah, nice.
Giovanna was a brave girl. She wasn't giving up. I guess that neither could I.
We don't give up, of course. Come on, Max. We're police. We're protecting something. Kahit marami talaga tayong kalaban, pero may pinoprotekta talaga tayo, huh? Oh, shit. Here comes the mercenaries. Come on. Oh, shit. They found out. They found us. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, shit. Here we go! Yeah, atrás, dime. Oh. Come on, man. Ooh. Nice. Patay tanan.
What now? There's no way down!
Don't worry, it's alright. Come on.
Can you get through to that next room?
Yes, I think so.
All right.
That may be our best bet.
Let's go, girl. Kaya mo yan.
Are you sure?
Yeah, don't worry.
Yeah.
I'll find a way through. Just stay quiet and keep down.
Yeah. Ingat ka lang, girl. Ingat ka lang. Ay, kabala ka. Ikaw gyapon na. Maligtas ka lang. Huh? All right. I need it.
I was getting good at this.
Wait a minute, is there something I can find in here? Evidence or something? Ooh, what's this? A shotgun? So I got golden guns in here. Ang pinakaano ko lang kung may ebidensya ba dito. Kung wala, move on. Damn, I need evidence for this one, man.
There had to be an easier way out of there than the way I came in.
Yeah, I know, Max. Well, wala naman talaga ebidensya na kukuha dito. I need to move in. Huh? Oh. Clear. Okay. Looks like we're clear
Max.
Here.
Max.
Yeah, I'm here, Giovanna.
I can't see a way down here either.
Yeah.
There has to be something.
Yeah, there has to be something. Oh shit. Great. Great call. Alright, we got to let me leave this motherfucker. Man, these mercenaries don't quit. Why does Neves have to chase me all the way up here? What, because I kill his henchmen? Is that what they kind of came here for? They targeted me. Mga vigilante group man is silang ano ako man ginatarget. Ouch! Ah! Damn, I've been too surrounded. At least I didn't use any pills. Let's see. Oh shit. Oh! I just shoot the switch and he died. Oh my god. I guess they're trying to shut his neck. Oh shit. Giovanna, get out of there. Get out of there. I'll copy it. Nice. Good. Oh shit. Giovanna! No! Alright, you're safe. What? What do you mean there's more? Huh? Oh shit. Come on, man. Come on. Where these motherfuckers came from? That's right. It ain't my fault.
I think so. There must be a way to drop those stairs down.
Yana dapat sa iyo,
gago. I'm going to try something.
You can do this, Joe. Carter Darisa is here. I'm ready to go up. Damn, that motherfucker blasts himself.
Come on. Let's get the hell away from here. One, it's okay.
Damn, 40 right bullets left. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, there must be evidence around here, huh? Where? Oh, we can watch TV. What?
Go!
Really? You are dumb.
As aventuras do Capitão Baseball Bat Boy, episódio 204. Nosso herói idoso encontrou o esconderijo do Saci, onde ele mantém sua namorada, Bicycle Helmet Girl, como refém.
Ela não é minha namorada.
Me ajuda, me ajuda! Me ajuda, Capitão Baseball Bat Boy! Velho rabugento que ainda usa roupa de jovem.
Mas quase ele não consegue levantar o taco quando de repente ele tem uma ideia brilhante.
Eu tô velho demais pra usar esse taco.
Tá
na hora de trocar por algo que um velho usaria.
Capitão Baseball Bat Boy sacou seu melhor taco de golfe.
What the fuck? Yo, wake up.
Acorda!
Oh, come on, man. Damn. Knock it up. Throw a fucking golf club to this.
Eu ganhei, filha da puta!
Eu te amo, Captain Baseball Bat Boy!
Eca!
Assista ao próximo episódio para ver as incríveis aventuras do Captain Baseball Bat Boy!
With little hope that things will improve in the next 18 months. A report by human rights organizations documents evidence that up to 200 residents have gone missing from Sao Paulo's low-income neighborhoods in the past 3 months. An issue which they say is being ignored by both police and city officials. More Latin American news after this.
Hotel Warner.
An unforgettable place to stay.
She's got to be accused.
I must be losing it.
Oh, I need to clean my name. Kailangan malimpia dyan akong pangalan, nani. Yeah, I'm here. I'm here, girl.
There's someone down there.
What? Where? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
You think it's them?
Alright. Alright, guys, we gotta ambush these mercenaries. Fuck. I'm gonna pray these mercenaries will show up instead. Are they going up here? Maybe. I don't know. Need to wait until the conversation's over. Sorry, I don't understand for what you're saying, but all I know is from the. Wait. Here we go. Nice space for an ambush. Alright, going up here. Oh. Nice. What's going on? This motherfuckers don't quit.
Our day had started with us hiding in
this motherfuckers don't quit. They gotta find whatever I go.
My luck was running true to form.
Now I am wanted. Police are off my case. Kailangan ko mahanap kung sino talaga may gawa nito. Kung sino talaga nagbintang sa akin. Bakit yun na dyan ako to. Oh, it's a golden gun. Nice. I need... Wait a minute, is there any requirement to this thing? Wait. Maybe I can find some evidence over here, but I don't know. If not, move on again. Ah, great, it's locked. Need to get moving. Max, we need to get moving. Yeah, I know. I know this place gives you creep, but I need to look some evidence, girl. So I'm going to find whoever behind this plot. Alright, move on. What the fuck? Ooh, I think we'll find our way out.
Should we wait?
Is this our way out?
No, it's not safe enough. Come on.
Yeah, it's very not safe enough.
Damn it.
Oh shit. Very dead end. Very fucking dead end.
Max!
Quiet!
You're the one breaking in.
No, you're the one breaking in.
Yeah, everything's gonna be alright. Come on. Kamay, kabala ka na. Pareho naman tayo wanted dito. Mayroong assassin, gusto ko pat yun. Tapos mayroong pang police, gusto pa akong ipat yun. What's the difference?
Open the door.
We're all gonna get killed anyway. Open the door, girl. Nice. Oh, shit.
Check it out. Stay here.
Alright, somewhere in the off. Maybe someone in their office. Manaman na ganun di ay. Oh shit. See a person coming from above. There was really in there. Shit. Here we go. Oh fuck, they knew I'm here. Alright. See it. Oh my god. Oh shit. You're still alive. Uy kapagago. Oh. There's one. Great, I'm out of pills. How am I gonna defend myself now without pills? Take that, bitch. And I got hit from the fucking other side. Good job, Max. Alright, Max, kaya natin to. Don't get too caught. Extreme vigilant. Keep an eye on every surrounding. Siguro you already been trained by the police force, right? Here we go. Nice. Here we go. Alright. Looks like they're out. Oh shit. Shit. Reload. Here we go. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Henchman's down. Shit. I got 7 bullets left. Make it count, Jones. 1, 2, 3. There's more. I'm sure of it. 5. Boog. And I got hit in the face and he fall down. I thought he never gonna do that. Alright. Let's search every office, every place. Maybe. What? Oh shit! Really? Now the henchmen want to come to kill me in here. I was supposed to look for evidence. Shit, I don't steal. Maybe we can find something. Oh, golden guns. This is what I need. Giovanna, stay there. Stay there, Giovanna. Huwag ka magpadala sa dados. Just wait there until I see some evidence around here. There was no really any evidence. I just throw off the pizza. What up? Sobrang clear. Looks like everything's coast is clear. Pagkatan sa mga walls or pictures. Na di ha. What up? I move on na. What's this? Nope. This is only a newspaper. Anyway, we need to get moving. I know it's not safe. Oh shit! Donuts? Alright, I got the second one. Shit, it's okay. What? Why didn't we come back? Wait, girl. Don't worry, girl. Everything's gonna be alright. I will open the door for you. Oh shit. You fucking. Oh shit. Giovanna, no! I come to save you! Take that, you motherfucker. Gagoka. Ginagamit pa niyong hostage crisis ang tao. Tapos, ganito man yung ginagawa mo. Wisit, jud ka. Ayate. Ah, shit.
Of course I haven't.
You never shot
anybody?
No. Let's drive or shoot, sister, right now.
All you have to do is just ride the bus, lady. Ride the bus and let's get the fuck out of here.
Give you the word. I want you to slam it into gear, full on the gas.
Yeah.
Drive us the hell out.
Drive
of here.
Us hell out of here,
what?
Girl.
Just drive the fucking thing straight and keep on going. Relax. You can do this.
Kaya mo yan, girl.
Go.
Nice. Good. Go. All right. Hey, surprise, motherfuckers. Oh my God. Whoa. Yo, okay lang. Kaya mo to. Kaya mo to. Kaya mo to. Wala mangyayari. I'm gonna shoot the gas. Nice. Oh shit. There's more. Found it. Shit. Oh my god, come on.
Try to keep us straight.
Yeah, just keep going straight. We have to take out this mess. What the fuck? RPGs? Oh my god, that fucking bazooka. Are you fucking kidding me? Here we go. Nice. At least I shot this armored. Oh fuck. Oh shit. And we just destroyed the whole Rio. Well, that's their fault. Oh my god, come on. Oh my god, how many mercenaries are there? How many? Gago. Mga vigilante group, dyan na sila. Oh, okay. Mga heavily armor and heavily defender. Where are they? Oh, is that Passos? Whoa, he's still alive? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? We got crashed into the fucking building. Oh no! No! Oh no! No! Come on, McClane, get the fuck out! Get the fuck up! Yo, we gotta leave in a fucking plane, man.
We're okay. We're okay.
Yeah, of course she's good.
Piece of driving.
Yeah.
We gotta get out of
here. Okay, you're the one supposed to tell you it's okay. Oh shit.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my god, you're fucking kidding me. Come on, you better get the fuck out
of
here.
Get up to the roof of this building and get the passers.
Yeah, just get to the roof, girl. I'll take care of this shit.
Jump. Go.
Take care of this. Oh shit, you're fucking kidding me. Oh shit. How's that, girl? Shit. What? Where that shotgun? That fucking driver. Shit. Come on. Shit, shit, shit. Oh my god. Come on. Nice, I see you. I got lucky, this could be an enemy bullet. Oh shit. Come on. Oh my god, why? Yeah. Is there anybody else wanna fight? Come and get it. Carter Davisa is here too. Come on, di ako natakot. Gawin niyo yung makakaya niyo. Matalunin niyo lang ako. Great. It looks like they're all down. Are they gone? I hope they were gone. Is it clear?
I was just about to run to the roof when my savior and friend, the man whose unborn child I had just killed for, decided to leave without me?
Are you fucking kidding me? You fucking Passos. Why? What? Who's that? A glitch. Are you fucking... Is that a glitch? Yep, a glitch. I get glitch.
That bastard just
oh, there
off.
He is.
After everything we've been
a
through,
glitch
I saved his girlfriend's life.
Is this not a glitch?
Passos? Yeah, Raul Passos.
Oh, is that a detective guy?
You guys were very close.
Help me?
We were.
Well, you know what? I did a background check.
Yeah.
Jesus.
I mean, I thought the two of you worked for Rodrigo Branco.
Yeah, so?
So? Did you get paid by Victor?
Victor? No.
Well, Raul Passos did. Six times. Dating back
are
to
you
a
fucking
few
kidding
months,
me? So this motherfucker was a fucking traitor?
He even paid for a ticket for him to go to New York.
Why?
Bucket.
I don't know. My guess is to meet you.
But why?
Yeah, but why, man?
I don't know. Maybe he liked you. Maybe he thought you needed a break.
That's funny.
I don't
don't know, maybe he wanted some dumb gringo to come down here to shoot things up and maybe to take the watch for Rodrigo when he got shot.
I don't believe that.
Why?
Yeah, there could be animals, there could
because
be a traitor in the midst. That's
gringo,
what you mean.
Or because you are.
You know, I have no fucking clue.
Yeah, I don't have a fucking clue, too. Come on, Max. We can do this together, bro.
Let me ask you something.
What?
Yeah, what, bro?
Well, what is it that you really thought that you were doing down there in Panama?
Oh, in Panama.
You're so naive as to think you were just down there guarding a woman.
I didn't know what to say.
Guarding a woman?
I had been so loaded in Panama, I could scarcely
remember my own
name.
Why would I want to do that?
I know things have got real heavy.
Oh.